close by, maybe? I don't know. Is anyone here going to any shows?
Yes, I
can! Just one of those people, and that's a carpool. We're also putting out a covers record. We're going to announce really soon all the bands that we got to do the covers record. But the covers record is held for con, so we got 14 of our favorite artists to cover. That they were confused. I don't mean you got 14 people to cover the song The Con, like the whole record. I was married for a plan. Nice to meet you. 10 years ago.
Is who?
Ingrid. Do you think I'm gonna tell you right now? I can't. You guys are gonna be excited though. It's lots of really cool artists. You're going to have a great time listening to it, and all the proceeds from the record, they're going to go to the foundation we just launched. And also, I want to dedicate this to everybody in the audience who is from the LGBTQ community. Along with so many other things, I mean, at this point, practically all of our communities are just under attack, but I just want to dedicate this one, especially to our young LGBTQ friends who are tonight. Stay strong.
I need to be.